probably remember that I promised to tell you about my skiing holiday in Kandersteg, Switzerland. I went there along with 120 scouts from Birmingham. It was one of the best trips in my life so far. I met many great friends in Kandersteg and we enjoyed every bit of our stay. As well as mountain skiing, there was a large variety of activities provided. We had lots of snowball fights. We went skating to a nearby village. There was snowshoeing when we wore special shoes to be able to walk in deep snow high into the mountains. We built igloos, had a go curling, and went gemihiking, which is walking up to the top of a mountain and then sledging back down it. I invite you today to appreciate beautiful Swiss nature in Kandersteg and some interesting sayings about skiing and mountains. When it comes to skiing, there's a difference between what you think it's going to be like, what it's really like, and what you tell your friends it was like. Anyone who says that they are having fun up here is not lying. I hope you enjoyed these photos that were taken on my trip and the popular quotes that were used in the video. See you soon. Goodbye.